Thank you. Thank you. Touchdown to Andrew! Oh, Yeah. If we could get all the seniors down by the scoreboard, please.
What?
Can you let me in after this
play? Oh, yeah.
Everything go fine?
Yeah. Isn't it, what?
I know this is hard to do.
Thank you.
Yeah. I forgot what I was gonna say.
So we didn't need this.
Do you want me to bring it back down to your office? Where's Joe, by the way?
Oh, you didn't hear him?
What?
You see how tone means everything?
What?
He's working on it. But You see how tone means everything? Oh, yeah, you didn't hear? He's on lunch break.
Oh.
I don't know.
Okay, should I text him to get back in, or are you staying?
I'll stick around for a little bit. I assume they were close to being done.
The seniors are lining up. It's chilly now. Okay.
Hugh, come down with the camera right now, please.
What's on?
Leland, you got the other camera? Okay. Well, we're going to get started with our senior recognition here tonight. Coach Barber is going to announce our seniors. While a couple of these guys will be coming back for a fifth year, most of them will be headed out into the real world and I'm sure making a lot of money in their lives. The last opportunity that these guys have to suit up, wear a jersey, was November 2019, our 10th win of the season against a really good WestCon team, winning the bowl champions, first 10-win season in school history. We thought it was only fitting to give these guys an opportunity to walk off the field one more time wearing their jerseys. I'm going to turn it over to Coach Barber and announce these guys one by one, take some pictures. Thank you guys for being here tonight. I love you guys.
Sullivan Boyd, mechanical engineer, son of Chris and Donnie. So I'll be pursuing a master's degree in fire protection engineering at WPI and will be returning next year. Zach Burns, Billerica Mass, son of Nancy and Paul Burns. Second job next year as well. TJ Cooper, aerospace engineer, son of Terry and Tammy. Will be continuing next fall as well for master's. Sean Dandino, computer science major, son of Chris and Lisa. Accepted a job at Naval Undersea Warfare Center, Newport, Rhode Island. Nathan Fancano, civil engineer, son of Eric and Christina. And they will be studying his graduate, will get his graduate this May for pursuing opportunities in structural engineering. Jack Kowalskis, computer science major, son of Lori and Gus. Jack has accepted a position as a software engineer, Cubics in Maynard, Mass. Diego Gonzalez Villalobos, electrical and computer engineering, son of Maria and Juan. Diego's accepted a job as a software architect engineer in Austin, Texas. Chris Harford, civil engineer, son of Betty and Brian. Chris has accepted an offer at Soli Engineering and will be working out of the Boston office. Greg Collegian, biomed engineering, son of Karen and Joseph. Greg has accepted a job as a product development engineer in Jaffrey, New Hampshire. Adam Klausner, civil engineer, son of Scott and JC. Well, Adam will be returning next fall as he gets his master's degree in management. Hunter Luddy, electrical and computer engineer, son of Amy and Dave. Hunter will be pursuing in the U.S. Navy. He has orders to begin his submarine officer training in the Navy in South Carolina. Ryan Mishu, mechanical engineering, son of Dan and Shelley. Ryan will be returning next fall for his master's degree in mechanical engineering and will be returning to the field. Kevin Moore, mechanical engineering, son of Aiden and Sheila. Kevin is pursuing job opportunities and grad school next year. Mason Nicasio, mechanical engineering, son of Herman and Kim. He will graduate in May. Jordan Rosenfeld, mechanical engineering, son of Jacqueline and Andrew. He will be returning in the fall to pursue his master's degree in biomedical engineering. Tim Ryan, mechanical engineer, son of Dan and Patty. Tim will be graduating this May. Zachary Sasso, chemical engineering, son of Donna and Devin. Zach has accepted a position as a formulation engineer in Bedford, Mass. Jacob Simon, mechanical engineering, third son of Kristen and Joe. They will be graduating this May. Bryce Wade, mechanical engineer, son of Lori and Eric. Bryce will be returning in the fall to study his master's in biomedical engineering and planning for the fall as well. Aaron Whitehouse, mechanical engineering, son of Kim and Mark. And will be graduating this spring. Jim Zickler, mechanical engineer, son of Bob and Mary Ellen. And Jim will be graduating this spring. Blue Dove, mechanical engineering, son of Blue and Pam, will be returning to the field next fall as an engineer with some of his master's in mechanical engineering.
Coach Barber, make sure we get Isaac Stillwell right now. Thank you.
Isaac Stillwell. And the last name, Tommy Caracco, mechanical engineering. Son of Thomas and Carol. Tommy will be heading to Missouri in July as an officer enlisted in the United States Army. One more round of applause for the class of 2021. Congratulations, boys.
So, I don't know.
I was wondering why it was lit up. I was like,
what
the fuck is happening?
Yeah, it says it, like, it only says it twice, but you say it three times.
It is what it is.
Yeah, it's whatever.
You got paid one more time?
Oh, yes.
Oh, that was still on.
Sheesh.